Up next, This Week in High School Sports.